I did Google the Willie Cauley-Stein thing.
Okay.
On May 1st, 2015, he officially filed a name change order, changed his birth name. He did it to honor his mother, Marlene Stein, and his maternal grandparents, Norma and Val Stein, who raised him after his father left him when he was four. Also, okay. He also added Trill as a middle name, a nickname given to him by his friend. So it's actually Willie Trill Cauley-Stein is his real full name.